There is no safe investment. To love at all is to be vulnerable. Love anything, and your heart will be wrong. And possibly broken. If you want to make sure of keeping it intact, you must give it to no one. Not even to an animal. Wrap it up carefully, round with hobbies and little luxuries. Avoid all entanglements. Lock it up safe in the casket of your selfishness. But in that casket, it will change. It will not be broken. It will become unbreakable. Impenetrable. Irredeemable. To love is to be vulnerable.